Now let us discuss another important question from this same exercise. That is, use Euclid division lemma to show that the cube of any positive integer is of the form 9m, 9m plus 1 or 9m plus h. So here also we can consider to any two positive integers. So let us consider two positive integers a and another positive integer b. So, and let a be any positive integer and b let us take as 3. Therefore, by Euclid division algorithm, we have a is equal to bq plus r, where 0 less than or equal to r less than b. Since b is equal to 3, let us just rewrite this equation as a is equal to, instead of b, we write 3, q plus r, where 0 less than or equal to r less than 3. For some integers, q greater than or equal to 0 and r is equal to 0 or 1 or 2. Since b is equal to 3, r less than 3. So r can take the values either 0, 1 or 2. Therefore, a is equal to 3q. That is, if r is equal to 0, then a is equal to 3q. If r is equal to 1, then a is equal to 3q plus 1. Or if r is equal to 2, then a is equal to 3q plus 2. Now, first let us consider the first case. A is equal to 3q. So, a is equal to 3q. Then, a cube is equal to 3q the whole cube. That is the cube of any positive integer. So a cube is equal to 3q the whole cube. This can be written as 3 cube is equal to what? 27 q cube, which can be written as 27. That it can be written as some 9 into some 3q cube. That is, it can be written some 9n, where n is equal to some 3q cube. Okay. Now, once again, a cube is equal to, when a is equal to 3q, a cube is equal to 3q the whole cube. That is 27, a 3 cube is 27 q cubed. That now this 27 can be written as some 9 into 3 cubed. So 9 into 3 cubed, that is 9n, where n is equal to some 3 cubed. Now let us consider the second case. A is equal to 3q plus 1. A is equal to 3q plus 1. So a cube is equal to 3q plus 1 the whole cube, which is of the form a plus b the whole cube. We know the expansion of a plus b the whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus 3. Okay. Now we know the expansion of a plus b the whole cube. Once again, I repeat, a plus b the whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. So let us expand this. A cube, that is a here 3 cube. So a 3 cube the whole cube is equal to 27 cube plus b cube is here 1. B is here 1. Plus 3a square b. So it is 3 into 3 square q square, that is 9, then 3 into 9, 27, so 27 q square plus 3ab square, that is 9q. We just rewrite this as 27qq plus 27q square plus 9q plus 1. From this, let us first three terms, let us take 9 outside. So this becomes 9 into 3q cubed plus 3q square plus q plus 1, which is sum 9m plus 1, where m is equal to 3q cubed plus 3q square plus q. Now let us consider the last case, that is a cube is equal to 3q plus 2 the whole cube, which is also by the same expansion. Let us make use of the expansion of a plus b the whole cube. So it is a cube, that is 27q cube plus 3a square b, that is 54q square plus 3ab square, 3ab square, that is 3 into 4, 4, 3 into 4, 12 into 3, 36q plus 2 cubed, 8. So this can be written as, see the first three terms, 27 cube, 54 and 36. Let us take 9 outside. So here 3q cubed plus from 54, let us take 6 remaining and 6q square. Here 4q plus 8. This can be written as 9 into sum m plus 8, where m is equal to 3 cube plus 6 q square plus 4 q. Thus the cube of any positive integer is of the form 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8.